Boy Scouts set to vote on a policy change this week. The question whether or not to allow openly gay members into the organization. Instead, the vote was postponed until May. A local scout leader and father of two Boy and Girl Scouts says his main concern is the safety of his children.
Now, as a parent, the Boy Scouts have implemented a very comprehensive safety policy for their boys. And as long as the rules associated with this policy are followed, there is really a very little chance, or nil chance, that a boy will be harmed in scouting activities. So as a parent, I would argue that those rules should be rigorously enforced. As long as they are enforced and I'm comfortable with what they're doing, I will have no problem with whatever policy they come up with.
Jay Stockton can't comment on what policy the local council will implement. Crater Lake Council CEO did not want to comment. News 10 asked our News 10 Facebook friends what they thought about the Boy Scout decision. Josh says, quote, "The Boy Scouts are a private, religious-centered group. If they want to hold a set of values, they have a right to do just that." Another fan, Jason, argues, "I had a female scout leader. Military has allowed gays to serve our country. Why can't gays serve our community?" We'd like to know what you think about the Boy Scout decision. Just like News 10 on Facebook and leave us a comment.